Hello, my gorgeous gastronomes and vampires. Welcome to T-Rex Steel City Mukbang. Where will this food journey take you today? Pull up a seat. Let's eat. Hello, gang. How are you? Happy New Year. 2021 is finally here. It's been a long, hard battle, guys, hasn't it? 2020, that was brutal. But it's gone. It is gone, and it's new beginnings. New beginnings. I want to thank all my subscribers, old and new. Thank you so much. I appreciate you guys. Any of you who have not subscribed yet, please hit that subscribe button and the notification bell so that you can be notified every time I upload a new video. So, I have a traditional New Year's Day dinner. It is pork butt roast. It is a honey garlic tinged roast. I have black eyed peas. I have a combination of cabbage and sauerkraut with potatoes. And there might even be a piece of andouille sausage still left in there somewhere. Maybe. I don't know what that is. That might be just the bacon that I cooked with. Ham. Not bacon. Ham. And it's good. Let's check these out. I made these yesterday. I marinated my roast yesterday. I got it all infused with garlic, cloves, poured a little honey on it. Worcestershire. Just, I wanted to get it all done yesterday so it would be infused in there, you know? Celebrating the year, the new year. Canada Dry, sparkling water. Hashtag Canada Dry. These are so good. This is the first time I actually let the beans soak for the amount of time recommended. Because I put them on soak on Wednesday night. Let them soak overnight. And then yesterday I cooked them. I think it makes a big difference. They taste so much better. They're more tender, everything. I just usually don't have time to let them soak overnight. And quick soak is just not, it's not the same. So, let's check out this roast. Falling apart. Don't even need a fork. Look at that. Just look at that. Falling apart, guys. Look at it. Excuse my hand, but here, have a bite. So, any of you guys got a New Year's resolution going on? Any of you got anything planned that you're going to do or stop doing or change? Anything? Hit me up in the comments. I'm not sure what mine is, or even if I have one. I'll have to think about it. We'll see. I'll let you know, though. Those are good. Melt in your mouth goodness. Really. It's like melting. Awesome. This is an awesome New Year's Day meal. I can tell you that. Tastes really good. just that little hint of clove in there, making it awesome. It's the first time I ever tried that. Little honey, little clove, and a lot of garlic. I always do the garlic, but I had never tried the cloves and honey before. And that was my idea. I'm getting really full, guys. Tap out time. Tap out time. Peace out, my gastronomes and vampires. I will see you soon.